62 is live on breaking news at 5 o'clock. A 12-year-old girl helps deputies track down the man she says tried to lure her into his car this morning in Fort Myers.
The girl was on her way to the school bus stop at New York Drive and Railroad Avenue. This is just off Palm Beach Boulevard. NBC2's Brian Anderson just talked exclusively with the girl's mother. Brian?
Peter and Kelly, what a scary incident for this 12-year-old girl this morning on this street as she was walking to the bus stop. When this guy tried to pick her up, she thought to look at his license plate, which helped catch this guy. She gave 5 of the 6 license plate numbers to deputies. So this happened around 7:15 this morning on this street. And when this happened, she says that the guy offered her $20 to get in the car. Of course, she didn't do that. She ran home screaming for help. And when she got home, she told her mother what happened. Her mom called 911. And then deputies quickly flooded the scene. And because they were able to give deputies 5 of the 6 license plate numbers, they caught this guy and arrested him very quickly. Just moments ago, within the past 15 minutes, I spoke to the mother about what happened and listened to what she had to say to this question.
What do you want to say to the guy that was arrested?
Wrong question to ask me. He was where he is for a reason, and I hope he sits and rots.
Pablo Cartagenas was arrested and he's sitting in jail right now still. But the good news is this girl is physically unharmed. The mother says that obviously she's going through some emotional distress right now, but she is physically okay. We are live in Lee County this afternoon. Brian Anderson, NBC2.